places and you're like,
crappy places!
This fucking crappy ookie. This is, what is it? This one that I was like, sticking a metal spike up someone's asshole and recently over an open fire. It's called. No, it's not. I don't know if I'm right now, do I? It's like fucking super sunglasses as well. Okay, so. No, it is. Tomorrow's the case of steroids resistant hobbits, sorry. Let's go.
Oh,
Sit down. Everyone sit down.
Spagadori.
I want to see you people sitting down for this next song.
Or not, it's up to you. Your body, your choice.
Sit the fuck down!
So, story time. So, if you all sit comfortably, picture this scenario. You're on the planet Earth, you like the planet Earth, it's where you keep all this stuff, right? And then, like, zoom out, like, into the fucking, into space. And in the distance, you see an enormous fucking galaxy-sized penis floating through the cosmos with all tentacles sticking out of it. And it gets to our solar system, and it gets to Earth, and it just fires the biggest load you've ever seen all over the planet Earth, exterminating all life with Godzilla-sized fucking sperm. This is what that song is about. And it's called Gelatinous Interdimensional Sponge Puppet.
That's why we're all here. So, It's probably normal to follow on with a song called The Gyrospastic Photomancer, Purging of the Evil Bodies.
This one sounds like it's not that fun to be a slam.
Thanks for coming out to keep this scene alive. If anyone's got the fucking chops, if you think you can make stupid noises like I can, then you're welcome to give it a go. Oh, look who it is, Kyle!
Anyway, thank you. Big of power, double surprise musician!
You don't want to see my dick. I've been so much over the MA, so I can only tell you about it. Right. Where are we now? What did you
do? Come!
So this song's about horse. This song is about cum. No, it is about cum. Specifically, horse cum. So, if you know the words, sing along.
Come.
Thank you for your contribution.
More songs about combat. Go!
This is going to be the last song. Thank you very much for this. It's the last one for us.
Oh my God!
It's about Max Penis. Looking very much like his shiny head. This is called Incongruous Penis Action.